Hello, today's first lesson is sound J. Here I have put some pictures. J, jug, J, jet, J, jam, J, joker. We'll see how to write J. It's very easy. Just a down line, then the curve, a small dot. When you draw the small dot, you just keep a dot, don't draw big balls like this. This is wrong. Right? Need to keep a dot like this. And the other lesson is wild animals. Wild animals means they live in the jungle. Right? We can't catch them. They live alone. We don't give food for them. They find their food. They live alone. Not with us. In the jungle. Here I have drawn few, only four wild animals here. Here elephant, bear, lion, tiger. We can't catch them, right? Here, this is your book. So you can draw the wild animals here. If you can find some more wild animals, you can draw them here, right? Those are the two lessons. Then මේ පණි විඩේ අම්මිලටයි තියෙන්නේ. කලින් අම්මිලට දුන්න පොත්වල තියෙන වැඩ ටික ඉවර කරගන්න මේ ෆ්‍රයිඩේට අම්මිල ඒ පොත් ටික ආපහු ගෙනල්ලා දෙන්න ඕනේ නර්සරි එකට. එතකොට අම්මිලට වෙන හෝම්වර්ක් දාපු පොත් ආපහු ගන්න පුළුවන්. අපි මේ විදිහට හැම ෆ්‍රයිඩේම හෝම්වර්ක් අලුත් කරගමු.